the Uganda Rugby Crane Sevens' dream of qualifying for their ever first Olympics appearance was shattered last evening. The team was forced to withdraw from the final qualifier due to a couple of COVID-19 cases in the camp. It was confirmed by the World Rugby Body that governs rugby internationally. We have the story.
Before departing to Monaco, France for the final 2020 Rugby Olympics qualifier, the Uganda Rugby Crane Sevens had their last training on Friday last week at Chadondo Rugby Grounds. By that time, the dream was won, qualify for their first ever Olympics meet.
In terms of Sevens, Olympics is one of the biggest stages, and getting there means an achievement and improvement for the team.
Individually, that's like a dream come true, to be the first of, for the team and for the country, to be first of its kind.
At this level we're in, it's for a chosen few, and what we've done to reach this stage has been a lot of hard work, a lot of perseverance.
However, the Rugby Crane Sevens dream of qualifying for their ever first Olympics game appearance was crushed last evening in Monaco when the team was forced to withdraw from the qualification tournament due to a big number of COVID-19 cases in camp.
It's very unfortunate what happened, and you know, we're in a pandemic and anything can be expected. The best thing we can do is just pray for the players.
In Monaco, Rugby Crane Sevens was pulled in Group B with host France, Chile, Hong Kong and Jamaica, and was to open campaign today against Jamaica. The COVID-19 positive players' names withheld are currently undergoing intensive medical care in Monaco before traveling back to Kampala. 11 rugby playing nations have already qualified for the 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games that are scheduled for 23rd July to 8th August, and the winner in Monaco will make the 12-team fixture at the Olympics. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.
Go to Uganda. Awesome. Sevens rugby is